excites you? What excites you the most about stepping out on the Rose Bowl field come January 1?
What excites me most is being able to compete against another team after a month-long wait. A great Oklahoma team is going to be playing to compete against. Being able to go out there and just be out there with my teammates for another time.
How do you feel physically? You must feel refreshed knowing that you've had some time to recuperate and build your body back up.
I feel good physically. We have great trainers and does a great job at helping us keeping our body healthy and make sure to take care of our body. But I think Coach does a great job too also helping our body to just stay healthy.
What will be the key for you putting your signature on this game?
To win the game. That's the ultimate goal, to go into every game we get.
Can you give a big shout out for the team yourself and the game coming up?
Shout out to this year, 2017 SEC Championship. SEC Champions headed to Rose Bowl.
How you feeling, first of all? How's the excitement level increasing as you get closer and closer to that Rose Bowl day?
You can feel it coming, definitely. You know, just days are flying by, leading up to the big game. You know, our team's excited, I'm sure. Everyone's excited about it. We look forward to going there and playing.
Now, tell time.
Can talk about it?
Yeah.
This is the time my family found it way back when. A lot of history in it. Definitely a major story.
And as far as inspiration to you, that must have a great impact for you to motivate you, doesn't it?
Yeah, it definitely does. Seeing those guys come from nothing, those start from scratch, build a city, definitely allows me to know that I have no excuses but to keep getting on my own too.
Talk about your future. What's your outlook? How high is the bar for you?
Like I said, I'm not sure. I got to take it day by day.
Do you have a personal philosophy or faith, or what inspires you to be great as you are?
Probably it's my mom, my family, you know. Growing up with my brother, sister, my mom, seeing them work, it's kind of inspired me to work, kind of feel better.
All right. Well, can you give a big shout out for the team, the city, the state?
With all.
All right. With the Inland Valley News reporting.